Hey guys, it's GTA 5 Gamer Twins 2 here, and in this episode we're going to find golf carts and ATVs or four wheelers, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so here's where it is on the map. We're gonna follow this and go there, and they're right here. And here's where it looks like.
And this location is the Golfer Society.
Alright, so we're gonna hit the road.
Yeah, let's go over there. And if you saw in our last video, this is sort of the location where we got our Corvettes.
We'll just
pass the location right around down here. If you haven't seen that video yet, it shows you where to find the Corvettes at. These are very nice cars. You should go and watch that video.
Can't wreck this baby. Oh, wow. Can't wreck this baby.
Okay, stop. Get out of that car. Get that car right there. Back up. Behind you. Now, this is just going to be a short little intro while we're trying to get there. This white car right here in front of this is a Chevy Suburban. Now, they do not qualify it as that, but we all know it is. And it's called a Declassic Ranger. So it's a very good car. It is great for mountainous roads, like when there's a lot of terrain that you need to go through. It works just really good. Grips great on the tires. I would recommend it if you're going up in the mountains, just like the Park Ranger car, which we will make a video on soon. That it will show you where the Park Ranger car is located. And the Park Ranger car is made from a Declassic Ranger. It is just great.
Okay, we are here.
And okay, we are here now at the Honors Golfer Society. This is a $1.5 million, if you would like to buy this. I think only Franklin can purchase it, but let's see what time it is. We might be able to find the lawnmower. We'll just have to see. But as you can see, their golf carts do spawn all night long, throughout the night, and through the day. Let's go ahead and pick up one. And let's look for... Actually, I don't want one of these. They go super slow. I'm sorry, people. But I'm just a very Chevy person. And
no, take the... Because it'll say, like, you have, like, an unfamiliar car. Take the...
Oh, yes.
Take the golf cart. Because then the cops will get on you if you take a car. So you have to take the golf cart.
If you take a car onto the golf carts, is what my gamer twin is trying to tell me, is that if you do not take an authorized car onto the... golf course, then the cops, you'll automatically get 2 stars. Oh yeah, it's some air. Well, I'm just going to go ahead and show you now how to do the, how to get the ATV. The lawnmower. You have to be in between 21 and 22 o'clock to be able to get it, and it will spawn here on the golf course. Okay, and now let's take you to show you where the ATV is at. The ATV is located... Ooh, here's a nice car. No, it's the same thing. Never mind. JK, people. Let's go up here and get this. Get us a car, because I don't want to drive this anymore. It's so slow. But it's really good. And you can go play golf at this place, but it's only open during certain hours. Just an FYI for you. Let me just hit this cart. Okay, there's no sirens on it. But, and When you are finding the lawnmower, you always want to check for headlights on the golf course. There's never a golf cart that has headlights, so you'll always see headlights. Now, have you seen this car driving around your town? It's a copy off of another car. So let's just get out of this place. Now, well, I just did a complete circle. Okay. Location for ATV. Right here. Next. Right here. Okay. Now, I'm just going to drive us there. And then my other gamer twin is going to show you how to drive it, how to control it, turn the lights on, and all that good stuff. And we are almost to our location. One more second. Oye, mi gente, esto es para la familia Zumbera. La super buena. Aquí tengo de nuevo. We're from Mr. 305. Yes, it takes a little while. Went the wrong way. It takes a little while to get out to this ATV location, but trust me, it is worth every penny of the ride. But except for these little idiots, they don't know how to drive. I really need to find a fast car because my tire's bent in and everything. Looks like it's been in the ringer.
Thank you.
You have to make a big, huge U-turn right here, and... Ooh. Close. Bam. Oh, there's a big tour bus over there, guys. Those are pretty good. Okay, and I'm just going to show you where we're at on the map, just in case you want to go to the windmill farm, maybe. That's, I think that's where the Brokeback RV is located at. But it is located right here on the map. Okay, it's located right here. This is where we're at. Sorry, this is boring, the driving, but we're almost there.
Just zoom up the video.
If you get bored, because all we're going to do is drive. You're not going to miss anything. You'll know.
And the music will be stopped by then. Oh, right there is one.
There's one right here.
And there is an ATV that we're going to steal. The easiest way is to just throw them off their car.
Just throw them off.
And then you'll be able to get the car. And that is how you get the ATV.
Now, it goes really fast. We'll show you how fast it goes. See. Oh, great. We got the cops. Oh, no. Nope. They're on them.
Okay, well, thank you for watching this episode. We'll be back in a few.
Oh, and also, when you ride on here, your guy wears a helmet. He puts on a helmet.
Yeah. If you don't want him to wear a helmet, get on the ATV and just floor it, and he won't be able to put the helmet on. And if you have any comments or ideas, please comment below and like our video. And thank you, and here we go. And have a great day.